He will be a boy of royal blood with hair of red. He shall be called the Light of the Sacred Flame, and he will lead King Lascalanthir to new prosperity. In D. 2002, the one who would seize glory shall destroy the land upon which he was born. A land by the name of Hod. War shall thereafter persist between Kimlaska and Malkuth for a full cycle of the seasons.
So, the time has come.
Thank you. voice again. Luke, what is it? Not another one of those headaches. Guy, is that you? It's okay. It's gone. You hearing things again? I wish I knew what the hell it was. It's so annoying. They're getting more frequent. They started after you were kidnapped by the Malkuth Empire. What's that, 7 years now? Thanks to them, now I'm going crazy. Well, don't worry about it too much. So, what do you want to do today? How about some sword practice?
Sorry, not today. Master Van's here.
Van? But today's not a training day, is it?
Apparently something came up.
Master Luke, may I come in?
Uh-oh, I can't let anyone see me here. I'm out of here before I get caught. See ya.
Master Luke?
Yeah, I hear you. Come on in, it's open.
His Grace requests your presence in the drawing room.
All right, dismissed.
Guess I'll get going.
Wanted to see me, Father?
Have a seat, Luke.
Hey, Master Van! Do I get to train with you today?
We'll have time for that later. First, we have to talk about something. Dorian General Grants is returning to Doth tomorrow. The Oracle Knights, part of the Order of Lorelei.
You're their commandant, right?
Right. As the leader of the Knights, it's my duty to provide protection for Phone Master Ion.
What's a Phone Master Ion?
He's the leader of the Order of Lorelei. It's thanks to Ion that the truce between the Malkuth Empire and our kingdom of Kimlaska Lanvaldir is in place.
If Ion's predecessor, Evanos, is the hero who ended the Hod War, then the current Phone Master is a symbol of the peace that reigns today.
Unfortunately, Ion has gone missing.
Therefore, I must attend to my duty as an Oracle Knight and join the search for Phone Master Ion.
Hold on, you can't do that. If you go back home, who's gonna train me?
Settle down. I'll have one of my men come here until I return to Kimlaska.
But I want you to teach me.
Don't be selfish, Luke. Dorian General Grants will return soon enough. It's high time you learn some patience.
Please, dear. You know what this child's been through. He's still traumatized from the kidnapping. He even lost his childhood memories, the poor thing. Don't you feel for him?
Suzanne, you spoil him.
Still, a life locked inside a mansion like this is hardly easy.
Seriously, why does my uncle have to keep me trapped in here? Just because he's the king, he thinks he can just order people around. Makes me mad.
Luke, my brother is merely concerned for your safety. Just 3 more years and you'll be free. Hold on a little longer, okay?
Cheer up, Luke. We'll train hard enough today to make up for the entire time I'm gone. Duke, m'lady, by your leave, we must begin our training.
Thank you, Dorian General.
I'll head on to the courtyard. Come join me as soon as you're ready.
Luke, dear, please do be careful out there.
I know. Jeez. Sounds like the Oracle Knights have it pretty rough.
I'll have to leave everything to you for the time being. The Duke, the King, and Luke's...
Ah, Master Luke!
Guy, what's up? Well, Van's a Master Swordsman, so I thought I'd ask for a little instruction. Really? That's not what it looked like to me. I'll just watch from over here. Let's see what you got, Luke. Yeah.
Thank you.
Schizophrenic him! Has the seventh phonist invaded the manor?
Damn it. It's putting me to sleep. What the hell are the guards doing?
I finally found you, Vandestelka. Prepare to die, traitor.
Tyr, I knew it.
Who the hell are you?
No, stop!
Resound. The will of Lorelei shall reach you and open the way.
Not that weird voice again.
The seventh phonon?
Too late. The seventh phonons have reacted with each other.
Luke, wake up. Wake up, Luke.
Who are you?
Oh, good. You're okay.
Where are we?
I don't know. That was pretty strong. I almost thought we'd been caught in the planet storm.
Wait, that's right. You were trying to... How?
Stop. Don't try to move so suddenly. Are you injured? Where does it hurt?
I'm fine. What I want to know now is what the hell happened? And who are you?
I'm Tyr. It would seem that a hyper-resonance occurred between us.
A hyper-resonance? What's that?
An isophone-induced resonance. I didn't expect you to be a seventh phonist, too. That was careless of me. That would explain why the royal family is protecting you.
Ah, shut up for a second! I don't understand a thing you're saying! Well, say something!
First you tell me to shut up, now you're telling me to talk. Let's save the discussion for later. You don't seem to know anything. Talking here would be a waste of time.
So what are we gonna do now?
I'll escort you back to your manor in Batacol.
How? We don't even know where we are!
You see the sea just over there, don't you?
So that's what the sea looks like.
At any rate, let's head out of this ravine and down to the coast. If we can find a road, there should be carriages passing along. We should be able to find a way back.
And just how are we supposed to get to the sea from here?
Stop and listen. You hear that water flowing? There's a river. If we follow the river, we should come out to the sea.
Huh. Is that how it works?
Let's go.